memed him because you can like buff up your tokens. I don't know if I want to. I don't think I want to grab Will turn one. No, I could grab Will turn one. But I'm not going to play a Circulus. I almost kind of want to play. I kind of want to play the tokens a little bit more defensively, right? So I could place it here instead of here. Because I kind of want them to stay alive. And then. The Tempest? Okay. We start off strong. Ouch. That hurt. Blazing Spice is also good because it's like he doesn't want to hit these, but he kinda like wants to get rid of them, but he doesn't like they're not like fun to get rid of. I can play some either here is what I'm thinking, or here to block the mana. I think blocking the mana is a little bit better. Building a wall. Oh, he's playing mechs. The second mech deck I've seen today. I mean, I can't technically kill it. Oh, I guess if I play Circulus and I don't lose any cards. So it's not bad. Which one don't have Fox? It does matter. A Fox the closer one, because I don't. No, a Fox the farther one. So the fox is probably gonna die. So I only have one. This is one, two. The tiger? What is that? Oh. I'm not gonna lie, I actually don't know what I'm doing. I got two up. I need three more. How many mechs does he have? Two? Yeah, okay. He needs three more. I should have placed this farther away. Yeah, that's dumb. Yep, that was dumb. Wait, I just played into Holy Emo so hard. Oh my gosh, what am I doing? At least he takes 8 damage if he does that, though. This actually might be the last game because I'm kind of getting hungry. Bye. Ouch. Kind of just hoping for Embla now. He's already at 40. This deck is pretty cool, honestly. Like, I'm not even mad if I lose, because this deck is pretty cool. No fourth Tempest, or I mean third Tempest, please. Pretty please. Those are pretty beefy minions. Does that ever complete the quest? No. I need to kill the Jaxxie. I think I'll do this anyways. Oh no, I just lost a token because he did that. He's on the one card though, so this is probably still the right play. Well, thanks for watching, everybody. I'm gonna peace out and hope you guys have a good day.